The next amendment is Mr. Lucas, the ranking member, and you're recognized for 5 minutes.
Madam Chair, I have an amendment at the desk.
The clerk will read the amendment.
Amendment number 3, offered by Mr. Lucas.
I ask unanimous consent to dispense with the reading without objection, so ordered. The chair recognizes the gentleman for 5 minutes to explain his amendment.
Thank you, Chairwoman Johnson. My amendment will authorize a research and development program to develop carbon capture technologies for natural gas-powered systems. It would amend the Fossil Energy Research and Development Act to add to the text of H.R. 3828, a bipartisan bill I co-sponsored with Representative Dan Crenshaw of Texas, by establishing a dedicated program at the Department of Energy to focus on natural gas power systems. This amendment will help make carbon capture more efficient, affordable, and accessible for American industry. My amendment also directs the Department of Energy to partner with the industry and ensure that the technologies developed through this research program can be demonstrated in commercially feasible scales. This will bridge the gap between the lab and the market, allowing industry to take the lead in proving these innovative technologies can work in the real world. Modernizing energy production and reducing greenhouse gas emissions requires realistic solutions that don't prohibit effective fuel sources or inhibit economic growth. Clean, efficient, affordable natural gas is a critical component of America's energy portfolio, and by establishing a program focused on developing carbon capture technology for these systems, we have the potential to dramatically reduce greenhouse emissions, making natural gas an even cleaner energy source. This is common sense policy that can benefit our environment while using American resources and keeping our energy affordable. I believe we can all support these goals, and I encourage my colleagues to support this amendment, and I yield back the balance of my time.
Thank you.